made it this far. Holding on to such narrow leads, all that hard work has got these final teams within touching distance of the championship trophy.
Of the hottest team on the grid, Seneca Racing. Marcus, this season continues to twist and turn.
I've said it all along. A racing team is a combination of ingredients, with everyone adding something essential. The G, Yume, and number 22 are pure harmony, and they're not backing down now. Because Raven West could never win like this.
Well, I think you're forgetting one ingredient, Marcus, the chef that puts it all together. And that chef has ruffled Raven West's feathers. How will they respond? We're about to find out.
Good luck, 22. Now I know you can keep up. We can win this.
Thank you.
turns out Seneca could win if it lands up at the best. All the rival faults are also in the mix.